Good evening. Thank you so much for coming. We announced that we're going to start at 7. But as we can see, some of our people are still maybe on the way coming. So respectfully, I want you to stay seated and enjoy the beautiful music from Guinea that we are having. The balafonist Usman is here to play about 3 hours. So please take it easy, and I hope that we can get in more people, and then in 10 minutes we're gonna kick it going. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Celebrate Ghana. This evening we're having a summer celebration as we're in the midst of a beautiful, beautiful day. So we are thankful for it. We want to take just a moment to acknowledge our Abenaki land that we're working on, the Wabanaki and the people of the Don Land, who the white people took away this land. And we offer our hearts and our celebration to them, and thanks and retribution for that. We want to acknowledge and just celebrate that we have come, and we hope to work together as we go forward. I would like to thank MHS Action Club for hosting us this evening. Heather McLean, who helped pull this all together so we could be in this space. So thank you. We are thankful. We thought about doing this outside, but given how our summer has been, we didn't want to chance it. So that is why we're here, and we're happy to have this space. We also want to thank the City of Montpelier and the Montpelier Community Fund, who have sponsored us through a number of years, but for this program particularly, and North Country Credit Union, who has been there for us in a number of programs. Montpelier Alive, who is continually supporting us. So we hope that you will also support our Montpelier community, which you are doing right now. So we say thank you. I will just put a plug in that we have a summer camp coming up here in August. We have welcoming kids from 8 to 14. It was a great hit last year, and we're really excited to have longer days and a longer week. We're doing it 4 days this week, so we welcome if you have any kids, grandkids, little people that you know, or young people, I shouldn't say little people. And then we'll have a summer celebration in September up at the Berlin Congregational Church. That'll be the third weekend in September, and it'll be outside, so we are hopeful that it'll be a wonderful weekend. So I say thank you again, and with that, I will turn it over to the musicians. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We are a group of players from across West Africa. Some of us from Ghana, one from Guinea, Senegal, and others in West Africa. We are happy to be here. The celebration of Ghana, summer celebrations. I mean, every day in Ghana is like summer, and there is no night that is like winter. It's never like that. In Vermont here, on VPR, you can normally hear the sun rises at 5:15 and sets at 8 something. It doesn't happen in Ghana. The sun rises at exactly 6 o'clock and sets at exactly 6 p.m. You know, such that at 12 noon, when you look up, the sun should be over it. And when you look down, your shadow will be right under your feet. So you know, if you don't have a watch, you know it's 12 o'clock. And 6 o'clock is going down. You know, I think the most probable reason is that Ghana is the closest landmark to the center of the world. When you look at longitude, zero, that's the Greenwich Meridian from north to south, and you look at the equator, zero latitude, the two, where they meet, Ghana is 20 miles from there. So they say Ghana is the closest landmark to the center of the world. Yeah. 6 o'clock, 6 a.m., the sun is out. 6 p.m. is gone. We have 12 hours of sunlight and 12 hours of darkness. So we are bringing the summer here. A lot of fun, a lot of drumming, a lot of dancing. And we don't do it alone. We invite the audience to join us. So please get yourself ready. Our folks have come all the way across New England, New Hampshire, New York, Rhode Island, and etc. So feel welcome, and we are happy that you have come. Although most of our guys we invited are attending other functions, thank you so much for coming here. We'll make you happy. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Santos. So the rhythm coming from Guinea fused with a Ghanaian rhythm from Ghana called Fumbe Fumbe. Okay, so we blend, fuse the rhythm together, bringing Ghana and Guinea together. Okay, so what's the name of the sound, you know, that you play those man? Okay, so Osman play Jole, I play a rhythm called Fumbe Fumbe from Ghana, and we put it together. So Fumbe Fumbe rhythm has a history of connecting with the ancestors, or calling the, you know, the ancestors, you know, to be with us, do things together, or for them to be there, or open the way for us, you know, to, you know, come, you know, and share with people. So Jole, Fumbe Fumbe together. Thank you. Thank you.
moya, moza moya, moza moya.
Girl!
Bye.
Thank you so much. I'm looking at the time, and I'm wondering when you guys are going to come in. But please, let's take a short break, 5 minutes break, so you can take a look at the stuff that we have displayed here, and then we'll come back and then finish up with you people coming on the end. Thank you so much for being patient. Thanks so much.
I believe if you want to use the restroom, you can use the restroom, and then we'll come back for more. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Hello. Hello. Thank you so much. We are going to present a dance piece called the Gome dance. Gome is this particular drum here, is called the Gome, and it's known for its bass. And a research I made indicated that Gome is the mother of reggae music because of its bass. This is what the West African slaves who landed in Jamaica took their reggae from. The Gome rhythm is played by fishermen from Accra, where I come from. I'm from Accra, the capital of Ghana. And most of the Ghanaians here come from Accra, come from the coast, where fishing is dominant. So when they return from their fishing expedition, the older folks, in fact, young boys were not allowed to go fishing. It's the grown-ups who go. So when they come and they bring their fish, normally the women will compete for it. And after everything is done, this is the social dance. Gome dance is what is done. We choreograph it. Normally the women dress nicely, but the men dress to show how the colonial masters were. The colonial masters in Ghana were referred to the British. They were the colonial masters. They were very strict and stiff. And so when they dress up, they are different from the fishing folks. So we dress like that in Gome music to just pay respect to the history of the whole thing. I hope you enjoy it. It is not to make fun of men or to make fun of women, but we are trying to present how it goes in Accra, Ghana, the capital. So enjoy, and when that is done, we will invite you to dance with us. Thank you.
Hey!
Share a very simple song with everyone, okay? This is a call and respond, okay? Very simple and easy. This song is called Fanga, Lafia, Ashe, 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 Ashe. It's common that, you know, many people have heard, you know, this song from Babatunde Olatunji, who came here from Nigeria in 1950s, started to, you know, give drum demonstrations in the schools, in the communities, and then, you know, also festivals in the United States. And this song, meaning welcome, praise, may peace be with all of us, Fanga, Alafia, Ashe, Ashe. Okay, so now we're all gonna recite the words together so we can sing it together, okay? So repeat after me, if you can, just the word Fanga together. Fanga. Fanga. I can't hear you. Fanga. Fanga. Alafia. Alafia. Ashe, 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 Fanga, Alafia, Ashe, 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 Ashe. So now we sing it, you know, right after me, okay? Fanga, Alafia, Ashe, Ashe. Let's try. Fanga Alafia Ashe Ashe. Fanga Alafia Ashe Ashe. Ashe Ashe.
Ashe Ashe.
Ashe Ashe.
Ashe Ashe.
Ashe Ashe.
Ashe Ashe.
Ashe, Ashe,
Ashe, Ashe.
Fanga Alafia, Ashe, Ashe.
Fanga Alafia, Ashe, Ashe.
Fanga Alafia, Ashe, Ashe. Read them. Everybody, Fanga Alafia, Ashe, Ashe. take you to Ghana, the same rhythm. We're gonna recite in another one called Everybody or Calabash Song. It goes like this. Everybody, repeat after me, please.
Everybody.
Bring your calabash. We are going to celebrate. And now I'm gonna say that in the Ghana language called Mon Femo. Mon Femo. Chili Abba. Chili means calabash. Chili Abba. Waya Waya Noon. Ko Ko. We are gonna drink something good. We are gonna drink some porridge. We are gonna drink some whatever you wanna drink, you know, that is good. Cold, cold, it could be chocolate drink, it could be porridge, it could be something that I don't drink. Waya, waya, nu, cold, cold. Waya, waya, nu, cold, cold. Rhythm, let's go! Everybody.
Little Liza Jane.
Little Liza, little Liza Jane. Little Liza, little Liza Jane. Drink them. Little Liza. the lights, red them let's go.
Support the Shida projects. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.